Duets is a new singing competition show hoping to give The Voice and American Idol a run for their money. The new show pairs superstar music mentors like Jennifer Nettles, John Legend, Robin Thicke, and Kelly Clarkson with undiscovered talent. Take a look.
Out of your nose, paint your toes, line your lips and keep them closed. Cross your legs, dot your eyes, never let them see you cry.
Man, that kind of has me rocking. Now, the host of Duets, which airs on ABC, is the one and only Caduce, and he joins me from New York. How you doing?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm good. How does it feel to be the new kid on the block?
It feels fantastic because we have an awesome show to be very proud of. I think if we were a show that wasn't necessarily as different and distinct as ours is, then I would feel a little bit intimidated by the competition. But as it is, we're really an evolution on what's been going on in the genre.
But you know what? You talk about the competition, and you're in what seems like a pretty crowded genre already. How does a new show compete when there are so many reality competitions on the air right now?
Well, just be different. Really create a different lane of dynamics on the stage for people to enjoy. Is what we're doing, we're pairing superstars up with complete unknowns. And that is incredible to see on stage every week. As somebody who's been hosting for a while, I can tell you that I've never seen anything like this in my life. And I love those other shows, but they don't have what we have on this show. It is special to see Kelly Clarkson, like you just saw, singing with this girl who, when I met her, was so nervous, so just completely overwhelmed with the scenario, and now she's got sass. Kelly is taking such an invested approach to working with her, so It's electric to see what's happening on our show.
Well, Caduce, you talked about the competition, so let me ask you, what do you think is your toughest competition of the other shows out there?
I would say it's probably The Voice at this point. I mean, the numbers are obviously what they are. American Idol has kind of fell a little bit in the ratings, and now The Voice seems to be the leader in the pack, and I like to think that I want to be in that spot very soon. I'm feeling very good about it, though, because, like I said, it really is, it's something else. It's something else. And anybody who's seen the show knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Yeah, you know what? I actually have to admit, I like the show a lot, but I think it's just because I have a girl crush on Jennifer Nettles. I really do.
She is so lovable. There is not a second I've been around her where I've questioned how incredible she is. She's one of these people that will just consistently disarm you with how charming and just huge heart, real genuine personality, just quintessentially lovely in every way, shape, and form. She's amazing. She's super talented as well.
But quickly, do you need a mean guy or mean girl? Do you need a Simon Cowell on this show?
I think that's why we're breaking the mold a little bit as well in terms of how our superstars are. They don't feel like pompous know-it-alls. I'm sorry, but some of these other shows, the people are thoroughly unlikable. They might have insights about the performance. They might be credible in their own way, shape, and form. But They don't have to say the things they're saying the way they're saying them. We don't have to dislike you in order for you to get your point across. And you know exactly who I'm talking about. It just does not need to happen.
I hear you.
We have amazingly likable people, you know what I mean? We have these superstars who have better track records than any other show, and they're likable. You know, so it's great.
Yeah, and their record sales count for themselves. So there
Absolutely.
You go. Speaks
and
for
you know what?
Caduce.
To your point, though, Robin Thicke is a guy with some edge. Even though he's extremely likable, he will say things that are completely off the Richter scale. They are wild card comments, to say the least.
All right, Caduce, got to leave it there. Thank you so much. Be sure to catch Duets on ABC this Wednesday.